It's that time of year again, when we go to visit our cousins.
Your cousins.
My cousins. And this year, they've invited the whole family.
I don't want to go. These people are boring and no funny and completely out of touch.
Yeah, they're out of touch. Personally, I find them hilarious. We're here!
Looks like our family tree just sprouted some real nuts.
Dios mío.
We are so happy you're all here.
The kids have been looking forward to this forever.
Forever is a long time, but not as long as it was yesterday.
Oh, did you hear that? Where do they come up with these zingers?
From a torture chamber in 1960?
We've got hamburgers and hot dogs.
Do you have any turkey burgers?
I know there's a country called Turkey, but is there a country called Chicken?
A country called Chicken? Can you imagine? Who would live there?
Are you okay? Is this supposed to be funny?
We have a new rule, Claire. If you're over 8 years old, you have to bunt.
Oh, okay. That sounds fair.
Looks like someone has a boo-boo. Jay, how about you help me find a bandage for Billy here?
Bandage? That sounds like fun.
Fun? Who are you? Who are these people? I think they work in the newspaper. Really? No wonder print is dead.
Boy, I have to tell you, I sure do love your family.
You have to get me out of here.
What now?
This family has been recycling the same 9 jokes for 50 years. We have to get out of here, now!
Oh no, it's too late. He's already here.
Going somewhere?
Hiya, Jeffy.
That's Mr. Keen to you.
Hey, Jeffy, isn't it funny that chili is actually served warm? I mean, it's not chili at all.
I don't do those jokes anymore, Jay. They do them to amuse me. And now you will too.
What's going on in here?
It's true. Jeffy's been calling the shots for the last 20 years. Just do what he says.
Or else what?
Carrots are good for your eyes. You never saw a rabbit wearing glasses, did you? Did I say print was dead? I meant I wish I was. Dead.
Thank you. sudden these.